you know, it's hard to believe if you don't understand all the work and research behind it, but diabetes, high blood pressure and cancer actually have the same cause. For years and years I've been working with diabetics and people with high blood pressure, and the main reason for that is that, you know, they can see the effect of nutrition straight away. Diabetics usually have glucometers, and so they can see the effect of changing their diet within days. People who have high blood pressure can just get a blood pressure instrument and they can see the effect of changing their diet within weeks. And my goal is to help people get off medicines completely with right nutrition. Body always heals, and that's something that people don't realize, so they just take medicines as a life sentence and increase the medicines year by year. And not only that, you know, it's a high protein, high fat and no fiber diet that is has a big impact on all three: diabetes, high blood pressure and cancer. In fact, you know, today we're facing a whole lot of hormonal problems. Hormonal problems in the sense that diabetes is a hormonal problem, premature puberty, menopausal problems, infertility, thyroid, breast cancer, prostate cancer are the most common cancers, and are hormone dependent cancers, and so is ovarian cancer. These are largely caused by the food that we eat.